homicide case leads police on a chase from Baker, Louisiana, all the way to Mississippi, all while the suspect had a young child in tow. It all started just about 11 this morning. Police say 30-year-old Eric Smith shot and killed his girlfriend and her nephew at a home in Baker, then fled the scene. Investigators say Smith had his four-month-old child with him. Officials say he led police on a chase on I-10 into Mississippi. About 3 this afternoon, his car was located in Biloxi. The Harrison County coroner confirms that Smith was killed this afternoon. We should also mention the four-month-old child was taken to the hospital for evaluation.